The Supreme Court also agreed to hear appeals regarding state bans on gender-affirming care. The case involves a law in Tennessee that restricts puberty blockers and hormone therapy for transgender minors. A federal appeals court in Cincinnati allowed that law to take effect after it had been blocked by lower courts. The Biden administration is appealing that decision. Arguments will happen this fall.